RJ Baxter, you're out of the box lender here with your tip of the week here in sunny Lakewood, Colorado. It's a beautiful fall day. This week, 41 pounds. That is the number of pounds of junk mail your average person gets every single year. Unbelievable, the amount of junk mail. I don't know about you guys, but I tend to get a lot of it. So what I did is I found a website. It's actually called 41pounds.org because that's the amount of junk mail everyone gets every year. And if you go to this website for a super cheap fee, it's something like, I believe it's $35 for 5 years, this company will help to reduce your junk mail to almost nothing. So 41pounds.org does incredible things for the environment, cleans up your mailbox, and it's ultra cheap to get all that junk mail out of your mailbox and once and for all. So 41pounds.org, check it out. It's a great resource. They're doing a lot for the environment and to get rid of all that junk mail. Now, if you have a lot of junk on your credit report, that's where I can come in. If you or someone you know is having problems with junk that's on your credit report that you just can't get rid of, can't clean up, it's preventing you from maybe qualifying to buy a home, I can help you with that kind of thing. So just give us a call in the office. Be happy to talk to you, give you a couple tips on how you might be able to clean that stuff up. Once again, my name is RJ Baxter with Leader One. Thanks for watching the tip of the week this week, and you have a great week.